a month and a half.
How long?
Sarili ko pong program, I never asked for any help. I just did my own workouts, did my own parang meals and diet. Yun. So kaya ko pala siya mag-isa.
Galing ah. Ano, let's welcome our friends from GMA.
Hello! Gigi Lara!
Speaking of GMA, film, what is the possibility of Kathryn Bernardo doing a project for GMA?
Let's cross the bridge when we get there. See.
Ako, okay po sa akin. Kung payagan po nila, diba? I would love to cross over naman. And masaya kami ni Alden kasi nakita namin dito sa movie na parang nawala yung hati ng kapuso at kapamilya. Kaya, super!
Yes po, parang, ang sarap po ng, of course, I'm very thankful to GMA kasi medyo ang haba po talaga ng naging proseso bago na naging ganito. May hindi po ako makakalimutan sinabi ni Direk Cathy during the story when we were being interviewed by the TV crew. Na nung nakita po ni Direk na magkatabi po yung mic ng ABS at GMA, sabi niya, ay pwede pala. So, parang sana po ito yung mag-start ng collaboration ng different networks, different artists, actors na
sa isang project
magsama and to be able to tell a good story to the audience.
Correct. Last point to you. Kasi if this film becomes a big hit, which is more likely it will become a big hit, siguro the next project should be in GMA, di ba?
Producer ka
po ba? Sir, kay Nico? Nico? Let's get to the bridge.
Mas mahaba ang usapan po, pero...
Oh, speaking of the guy that naging reason why we have Alden Ross at the Kigan is there. Oh,
yes, sir,
last year, but October, I remember. Pero yes, sorry, di ba?
Alam po yung medal pa kuya Phil Ross.
Phil Ross, Phil Dada ni Ama ni Tito Boy. Okay, gusto ko kita, ano ba, dito, ito gusto kong tanongin other members.